今晚有一首特别的曲目，是专门为 UTD 孔子学院与 Ackerman Center for Holocaust Studies 在本月联合举办的一个活动而准备的。这个活动就是犹太难民在上海的图片展。
在第二次世界大战期间，为了躲避德国纳粹的迫害，成千上万的犹太人逃离德国和欧洲，而当时中国成为接受这些犹太难民最多的国家之一。在这个演出大厅的外面，近60幅珍贵的历史图片讲述了这一段特殊而又充满爱的故事，正是一段中国版的《辛德勒的名单》。
Tonight, we have a special piece of music for a joint event this month organized by the UTD Confucius Institute and the Ackerman Center for Holocaust Studies. This event is a photo exhibition named Jewish Refugees in Shanghai.
As we all know, during World War II,In order to avoid Nazi persecutions in Germany, tens of thousands of Jewish people fled Germany and Europe. And China was one of the most welcoming countries to these Jewish refugees. Right outside this hall, nearly 60 pieces of rare historic images tell these unique stories that is full of love. It's a Chinese version of Schindler's List.
请欣赏孔子学院华语民乐团为我们带来经典电影《辛德勒名单》的主题曲。
Please enjoy the soundtrack of classic music Schindler's List by 华韵 Orchestra of UTD Confucius Institute.